A man is in critical condition tonight after an apartment fire in Kansas City. Investigators say the man was trapped in an apartment on the first floor. Firefighters got him out and got the flames under control, but the man is being treated right now for severe burns. No word yet on how this fire started.